Hello guys, it's your one and only Lazy Kitchen. As you can see, I cook my fried rice for here. This is how I cook my fried rice after I don't already fry my meat. I don't fry my meat, I don't cook my rice. I will show now the rice now. You see the rice, I don't already parboil, I don't cook, I don't use the water of the meat to cook the rice. So yeah, I mix everything together. I mix all my ingredients together. Carrots, green pepper, red pepper, yellow pepper, green beans, and my gizzard. You can also use only green beans. Green pepper without the mixture. Now your choice, it don't mean anything. You see, now it be this one, so. See, and gizzard, then you use the season Maggi missing so that it will give you that taste. Not be too much one, or as your ingredients rich now, so you still use your Maggi missing. I the first they fry the vegetable with oil. Then after this one now, I will put my rice inside. Then you fry all of them together. Leave them with the vegetables they fry together. It with the ingredients they fry together. That is how I cook my fried rice. You fry everything together. Now eat the sweet pass and you will make your fried rice dry. It not be the one way where you're dry. As in, you know, fried rice. Now they call it fried rice. So you have to fry it. See, so if you just put the rice now, I'll still show now. See my meat here. See, cut my meat here. I don't already boil the meat with all ingredients. I don't fry it down. As you can see, guys, you see, I don't already put the rice inside. You will leave it together. Maybe with the ingredients fry with oil with there. You see, don't worry, no bother about the oil. After it does ready, the rice does dry. Then see my filter, my distinction. See the filter. You turn the rice for inside the filter here. Then the oil will come out. Then you carry that oil again, put it for pan again. Now that same oil you want to finish your rice. See, they repeat the oil after you pour your rice for inside here now. Then after all that, you still turn the oil away in there under the pot. You see, they under something. Turn them again. You turn them back to your pan, to your fry pan. Then you add your vegetables. Guys, as you can see, I changed my pan because that pan, like I said, too white. So you know they quick me. You know the thing, not the cook round, and I need to make the cook round so that it will quick dry. You see, as it boil, so you see, it will quick dry. I don't already add my rice. See, I don't already add my rice. See, so I'll show now after it with the ingredients don't fry together. So you can see, guys. Yeah, I just cook that one. I don't fry one. See, now that same oil, you see, now that same oil. Now I want to use to fry another one. So, see the rice here. See the rice. Now see the rice. See my rice here. See my rice here. See, after this one don't done. Now if this vegetable don't cook some more. This ingredients, we don't cook some more. If you want to say it don't cook some more before you add your parboiled rice, you carry one carrot come out for you, say you press it. If it does soft, you know say it don't cook. If you press as small, say maybe it's soft some more, you know say it don't cook. Then you add your rice. Now eat with your rice, now you come fry together. Everywhere will just good, eh? If you test them, not go there. Hi guys. As you can see, my fried rice is ready. wow, you see, the carrots not too much, not too small, everything is maximum. It is moderate. You see, mix everything together. Carrots, I add carrots, onions, green pepper or red pepper or yellow pepper, anyone, and my fresh pepper. Just slice everything, mix them together. Then you fry it, as I tell you before, as I showed the video before. Then you mix everything together, no need to separate. Cut my fried meat. My fried meat is here. See my fried rice, you see the color, you see how she fine color. But you know, it's your, they take time. But not too bad. I will think I want it. I need to keep time to cook my dish so that I will have the best results. This is my chicken, fried chicken. See my fried rice here. For the ingredients of the chicken, as I take a bowl, I use dry onions, the red and the white one. I use garlic, and I use salt, onions, nutmeg, curry, and bay leaf. I also use shallot. Fat everything. I know if you name I finish. You know, I take prepare so that make that chicken give me good taste for inside. It's Maggi and all. You bite on, you know, saying that something you bite. See, see my fried rice. See the color. See the color of my fried rice. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks a lot. Bye.